Mark, don't. I don't care what time it is. Oh, look at that. Look. What do you think?
Just keep away from fireflies during their mating season. We're sorry about it, but we were just carried away. Your clothes are so beautiful.
Yes.
We just couldn't control ourselves.
Well, thanks. They kind of grabbed me, too. I surprised Williams didn't announce you.
Why didn't Williams announce us?
Well, that's Williams for you.
Yeah. Well, it really doesn't matter. But you're a day ahead of time for the auditions.
I beg your pardon?
The auditions for my TV special. They're not until tomorrow. You're a day ahead of time.
Oh, yes. I guess we did get the day mixed up. Well, nice seeing you, Mr. Liberace. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, tomorrow. We'll see you tomorrow.
Well, just a minute. As long as you're here, why don't you audition now?
Audition now?
Thank you very much indeed, but we have to get back. Come on, Lucy.
I won't hear of it. Now, what number would you like me to play for you?
You mean you'll play for us?
Well, my piano teacher gave me a gold star for accompaniment.
Oh.
Now, what song do you want?
Lucy, we better go on.
Listen, we can do that number that we did together at the Kiwanis Cape.
Now, Lucy, we've got to get out of here. Come on.
It's a chance to be on Coast to Coast television.
Mr. Liberace, do you know by the light of the silvery moon in E flat in sort of a shottish tempo?
I think I can handle that.
Try it, please.
Keep a shining in June.
Not only in May or December, but June.
You